dreaming things that never were.
I listened to WTMJ radio, and on that particular morning, Badger Mutual back page with Wayne Larrabee broadcast was entitled Dreaming Things That Never Were. Thus, the theme of this year's fundraiser, Dreaming Things That Never Were.
Some people see things as they are and say, why?
The project I ended up doing basically intended to take care of some drainage issues, you know, not just for my sake or for anybody, but for everybody to enjoy.
I dream things that never were.
This event never was intended to be for personal recognition. It was always intended to be just to give back to the community. You know, it's a sign that other people can fulfill dreams that they want to pursue.
And say, why not?
This area has given me a lot of opportunities, my family a lot of opportunities over the years. And by wanting to really take care of those drainage issues that were inherently a problem at Badger Creek, I thought, heck, that would be kind of a neat project to do.
But it is those who dream things that never were and say, why not, who make the difference in our communities.
My father had passed away from a heart attack in 1990, and my daughter Jackie also works for the American Heart Association. I met Josh Wege last September at the New Beginnings fundraiser at Fond du Lac. Josh Wege, who is a bilateral amputee and who plays for the Wounded Warrior Amputee Softball team, happened to play at that event.
A lot of the guys joined the service post 9/11, and they're half Army, half Marines. Half went to Afghanistan, the other half went to Iraq. And they were severely injured, and that resulted in amputation. These guys didn't know whether they were gonna live, walk, and they certainly weren't gonna play a sport again. But they went through extensive rehabilitation, and they persevered to the point where they got back up on their feet and became athletes again, and this is what's missing in their life, a very competitive team sport.
I think this fundraiser that I'm running here is just a very tiny thing that, you know, we can do to help these guys fulfill their dream. If you have it in your heart, I would sure appreciate if we'd be able to find some time and save the date to attend and participate in the Dreaming Things That Never Were Go fundraising event for the Wounded Warriors FT softball team and the American Heart Association. Thank you.